Hi, this is Maria from Simple Nature Decor. Happy New Year. Today I'm going to show you how to do a Valentine wreath using oyster shells. This is going to be a short video. I have done half the Valentine ahead of time. Otherwise, it would be a very long video, but I wanted to show you the basics and how to do it. The first thing that you're going to need is a Valentine form. You can get these at Hobby Lobby. It's particle board, it's pretty sturdy. You're gonna also spray paint it white, and that will be helpful because it will blend in with the oyster shells. You can also use cardboard, a heavy duty cardboard, and draw a Valentine, shape, and then you can cut it out. It's about 32 inches around. You're gonna need glue stick, which I use Gorilla glue stick. You're gonna need oyster shells, and you can find these at Amazon. Amazon has quite a bit of them. It's hard to find. I get mine free because I live on coastal Carolina. So let me show you what I've done. I have started on the edge of the heart and worked my way all the way around, and then I started in the center of the heart. You start on the edges and work your way in. Then what I'm gonna do is show you exactly how quick it is to glue these. It takes literally seconds for this to stick onto the particle board. You see how quick? It's amazing. You can clean these with bleach and half water, and lay them in a bowl for about a couple hours. And with a little brush later on, you can take off any kind of particles that you see. I'm using this inside. I don't recommend using it outside because the glue stick doesn't do very well. If you want to use this outside, I would use a glue called epoxy. It's specially for shells or ceramic items. And I think this is basically it. So you can see how durable the glue is for this particular project, and it definitely will last a long time. I have some of my candle holders that I have here, oyster shell candle holders, have lasted 5 years, but it won't last outside. So I hope you enjoy this, and if you have any questions, please leave me a comment, and I hope you can subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a great day. Thank you.